Streets, keep your ass out the kitchen if you can't stand the heat. Going broke for my niggas and puffing up on the swisher. Cause ain't no telling when them holler points will hit ya. Fresh up out the county on vacation, back up on the streets with deferred adjudication. A menace to society, a threat to the system. Just because the ass is white don't mean you have to kiss them. Crooked cops and crack rocks, they always seem to run my block. So now I'm thinking of different ways that I can make a knock without winding up doing 5 to 10. Cause ain't no love for those motherfucking thugs in the pen. I got to get the grip, cause my fingers keep on slipping. Plus my baby's mama is always tripping. So I stay high and reside in my hood. Even though the times are hard, to me it's all good. Crooked thoughts in my mind of 1,000 different crimes. Time after time I have to uncock my 9. Just to save myself from some drama. Now my step partner started smoking the rocks and they laid off my mama. Times are getting harder in the south without no doubt. Don't wanna try the dope game cause ain't too many ways out. But what the hell, a dollar is a dollar. Plus my little brother wants a 6-fold Impala. But for now I'm in the lack like the Mac. Having a paper stacks, hitting licks and cooking keys, pulling major jacks. Pack a 9-inch clock to protect my rep. And I'll be praying that my brother don't be following my footsteps. Stay in school cause on the cool, remember that golden rule. Cause nowadays see these niggas that act a fool. And you can be the one that catch your hollow tip. And to this day I hate for taking my younger brother on that trip to meet this hoe ass nigga from the other side of town. Not knowing this'll be the day my blood hit the ground. Two to the head and four to the leg. Buck them gunshots. Fucking with that ass like that is what I got.
Ain't no love on these crooked ass streets. Get your ass out the kitchen if you can't stand it. Hoeing proof for my niggas and pumping up on the swisher. Cause ain't no telling when them holler boys will hit ya.
Yo, my older brother was an OG. Sold a lot of dope and he passed the business down to me. Show me everything from the grim de la grim. Now that I'm older, people say that I'm just like him. I made it halfway with my brother's help. Now daddy's dead, I'm following his footsteps. I get respect in my motherfucking neighborhood. I bought none, I hold my nuts like my brother would. My mother prays every night, she hopes that I would change. But what my mama don't know is some motherfucking G thing. 17 and I'm out here in the street like sleep all day and run the streets all damn night. I brought a lap just like my brothers. Same interior, same style and the same color. I hit the club, bitches all up on me, whispering in my ear how much I look like Jody. I'm reminiscing in the spliff like I know how. Thinking to myself, if my brother can see me now. It's fucked up how my brother passed away. 2 days before his birthday, I watched my nigga get sprayed. Ran over to his bloody body, picked him up, dude. Held him by the head and told him, don't die, fool. He looked at me and he said in a low voice, they couldn't fake me, so death was the only choice. He closed his eyes and held my hand with a tight grip. The grip slipped and I yelled like a bitch. A proper burial, that's what my brother got. Until this day, I can still hear those gunshots.
Ain't no love on these crooked ass streets. Keep your ass out the gate.